Hey folks, Machine Repeat here. I've been talking quite a bit lately about how good used skid steers have been in demand, and we've been seeing some very strong auction prices. Well, yesterday, April 29th, 2017, more proof. This skid steer was up for sale on an auction in Northwest Pennsylvania, consignment sale, a 2003 New Holland LS160 with only 501 actual hours on it. Now here's a couple other pictures of it. You can see how sharp this thing is. Now the auction yesterday in Northwest Pennsylvania was by WTC Auction, Lauk's Wholesale Tractor Consignment Auction, and this is Chad Lauk's here. And he's building quite a business there, and many of you might know Chad's mom, Tammy Lauk's, very well-known auctioneer in the business. And again, the auction yesterday, Northwest Pennsylvania, we had someone there shooting video for us, Dylan Boak. We really want to thank Dylan for all the great pictures and video he sends to us. So let's go to the video now and see how high the 2003 New Holland LS160 skid steer sold.
There's still room on it. You know it. It's 19,250. I got 19,1, 19,2, 19,3, 19,3. 19, I'm still trying to make a limit.
19,3.
So $19,200 yesterday on the 2003 New Holland LS160 skid steer, 501 hours, Northwest Pennsylvania auction. Now, question becomes, how does that compare? Well, here we are in our machinerypete.com website in the auction price data section, and we have a little filter here where we can click to show the highest prices on any item, and you can see here, $19,200, that is a new record high auction sale price. The previous high on an LS160 was over 10 years ago, January 6, 2007, on a farm auction in Holy Cross, Iowa. 260 hours on it brought $14,400, so look how much above we went yesterday. Almost $5,000 jump, and again, a new record high auction sale price there yesterday. And I've been seeing, again, good condition used skid steers with a little age on them doing very well. Now here's an example, a pair of New Holland L555s. And if you remember, I talked about these a while ago. The previous, or the standing record for 15 years, highest auction price on a New Holland L555 was $8,000. Until March 3rd, when the one on the left here sold on an auction in Northeast Ohio. 1,211 hours brought $10,000, so new record. Well, that lasted one day until this L555 sold March 4th, farm auction Northwest Iowa. 3,376 hours, went for $11,500. So a lot of buyer demand for good condition used skid steers.